This is how to restore your seatbelt buckle button to its factory red color and transform it from this to this. First, clean the surface with some isopropyl alcohol using a paper or microfiber towel. Then grab a red permanent marker and color the entire surface of the button. Thank you for watching and